Well, guys, today's the day. I'm gonna take her home. You see that piece of wood, you're wondering, what the heck is that? Well, there's no transmission in this truck, so I need to hold up the engine level so that the distributor, which if you don't know, this piece where your wires go to, doesn't smack the firewall while transport, or the fan doesn't go through the radiator. So all I did was I put a couple bolts on the engine block, put some chain over the 4x4, which is over the fenders, and hold the engine level. So it could be transport, so I can get it back home, put the transmission back in it, and do some other things. And I can need to change the inner fender wells, and change the fenders, and maybe the few little odds and ends, put the transmission back in it. It's a project, but I tell you, when I get done with it, you're going to like it. You're going to have a few surprises to it. It's going to look pretty cool. I used to have a truck that looked like this similar, but it was a 1980 Chevy Love, which my wife did not like. She liked me, but she didn't like that truck. Nowadays, I'd like to see what she probably likes the truck and not me. But anyway, that truck's long and gone in the junkyard. So, we're just hanging here waiting for the wrecker to pick her up and take her back home. Chevrolet.